Woody, earlier we saw you play the bongos beautifully,
I must say.
It was glorious.
Yeah.
Don't be shy now.
Yeah, I appreciate you recognizing my talent.
For sure. But you are a musical, you're a musical guy, because I didn't know this. You got your start in acting because you, is this right, you used to do an Elvis Presley impression?
Well, yeah, I did. No, I, you know, what
come
happened,
on,
I was,
give
I
more,
was
in high school. Come on, just get
well,
me.
I was in high school, and I was in the library, and the guys that I know on the football team were trying to get me to do, they said, do your Elvis. And I kept, I was reluctant. There was a lot of people.
Yeah.
And finally, I started, you know, this was actually the greatest thing I ever did because it changed the course of my life. I started, who bless my soul, what's wrong with me? But I'll thank you very much. So I started doing it, and eventually, like, everybody starts clapping and gathering around, and then I jump up on the table and then finish off with a flourish, kind of, you know. And afterwards, this girl, Robin Rogers, walks up, says, Woody, I'm the vice president of the... Now, she's the kind of girl never would have given me the time of day, but she's like, I want you to try out for a play, right?
Yeah.
Vice president of the drama club. I'm like, okay. So that really is the reason I became an actor, thanks to her.
Thanks to you and Elvis Presley.
That's not
good, man.
And Elvis.
Yeah.
That's sweet. He's lucky. Man.
And quite how lucky. Long after that would it have been that you were in Cheers? How many years are we talking after that wonderful day?
Well, that was high school. So, you know, this was a few years, probably about 7 years later.
7 years later, the biggest sitcom in the world.
What were you doing between? Were you doing lots of theater or television?
Well, I went to college.
Yeah.
I did a lot of theater.
It's an amazing reaction to someone going to college. I went to college,
Oh, you don't believe in formal education.
I don't get it.
Third level education. It's like getting a bronze.
Yeah.
Just finish your first level, you get gold all your life.
was Cheers a big thing?
Huge
in your house in Ireland?
Yeah, huge. We watched it every single week. I've been aware of his existence for a long time before we worked together. And it was when the bar closed, the whole country was, I mean, we're very melancholy people anyway, but yeah, we were up in arms.
Yeah.
Yeah.